Hey, welcome to the Lazy Ass Vegan. I actually got a lot of emails, so I'm really excited about this. And as you can see, I'm working out of the office today, working on my ebook and my blogs today. But they're all similar, and several of them are similar. So I just wanted to address that real quick. Lisa and Victoria, and there's a few others that are similar, really concerned, wanting to change the organic lifestyle and considering vegan and vegetarian, which I would be thrilled to help with that transition, but really concerned that they're going to have to give up everything and only eat vegetables. That is just not true. This channel is about organic choices versus processed choices, and my whole goal is to teach you to make a better organic choice. By doing that, we're just going to switch some things out in recipes that you're traditionally used to. And you may already even eat more vegetarian than you think you do. So I wanted to address to not be concerned, to like, share, comment on this channel, to go to thelazyassvegan.com. Please email me. I will address all of them. Another question, or several, and it doesn't matter who it's from, actually, is about diet or creating a diet. I want to tell you that I am very, very opposed to the word diet. Diets will ruin your body, and I would never recommend a diet to anybody. So keep following me, keep sending the emails, and also comment down below, because that way I can go ahead and maybe cook some recipes that you want to adapt. If I can't do it, I will email you and tell you that I'm unable to adapt a recipe to be, say, vegan. There are some recipes that cannot be adapted to vegan, but almost every recipe can be adapted to vegetarian. So again, like, subscribe, share, comment, and visit me at thelazyassvegan.com, and have a great day. Thank you.